Test results coming back negative for coronavirus across the Lone Star State. A sigh of relief for McLennan County after a Baylor student was tested. Those negative results coming in today. As a precaution, though, Baylor had the student's dorm room and the entire residence hall deep cleaned.